All right, we only got like a minute left.
Okay.
James Harrison winning a Super Bowl as a Patriot. What would that do to you?
To me, nothing. But nothing. I think him even signing with the Patriots, it kind of tarnished his legacy with the Pittsburgh Steelers and everything he did. So, I mean, that was his decision.
How would the fans react in Pittsburgh?
Obviously, they'd be sick. You know what I'm saying? They'd just be pissed off.
But you can't be mad at him, though, because they cut him, though, right?
He wanted to be cut, though. He wanted that. You know what I'm saying?
You got a Mountain Dew Ice t-shirt.
Yes.
Tell me about that.
Mountain Dew, ice cold, lemon lime. I'm about to freestyle for y'all.
Come on. Yeah, you can drop that in rhyme.
My beat was kind of hard.
I didn't think you had
that in me, but my beat was kind of hard. You could have took off on that, man.
Cool. I was thinking about it for a little bit. Like, you see me, like, I might have took off on that.
I have to go, like.